there.
Quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's the flu. You remember swine flu?
That's how it's done.
Last radio contact with Espinoza came from a parking garage close to the Shade Node. Isaac has the location.
Electronic device detected.
A what now?
A broad spectrum antiviral. Think of antibiotics except for viruses instead of bacteria.
And it's in DC.
Some was sent here, but it's not guaranteed it actually arrived.
Well, it all sounds a bit shaky, Kelso. There's a lot to do.
None of which means a goddamn thing if we end up with another big outbreak. I'm not saying this is all that matters, but imagine what happens if the wrong people get their hands on a fucking miracle cure.
All right, I'm convinced. Just find a balance.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack! Intruders at the east entrance!
Then kill them! What the fuck?
It's a division!
So? Fucking kill them!
Look for a way down to the garage and see if you can pick up Espinoza's trail. He tends to leave a mess. Espinoza's last known position. The Shade Node should be close.
a living division agent or a dead division agent.
Nearby.
That's probably the node. Isaac should guide you to it.
Credentials authenticated.
There should be a terminal that'll let you reactivate the node.
Authorization granted. Please stand by. Intelligent system analytic computer reactivated. All Isaac subsystems operational.
That was the last step to getting Isaac fully restored locally. But we have a ways to go before we can celebrate. And a missing agent to locate. Continue your sweep of the complex.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hello? Is this the division? Looking for someone?
Who is this? How are you on this channel?
Buddy yours gave me a real nice wristwatch. He's right here. Wanna talk to him? If you want him back, we can make a deal. You back off, we'll deliver him unharmed. Mostly.
They'll keep him alive. They aren't stupid. Just find that hyena piece of shit and waste her.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hey, guys. I'm still willing to deal, but you better decide fast. I don't know how much more this dude can take.
She's goading you to try to make you reckless. Just stay focused.
Agent 5 assigns. Zero.
He didn't have to die here. Victor can't have gotten far yet. Go after her. Espinoza. That fucking hyena was toying with us. I hope she suffered a bit before you finished her off. Anyway, thanks to you, we're an important step closer to getting the Shade Network back to full strength. You did good. I'll see you around. Looks like Isaac's back up and running. Nice. Meet me back at the White House. I've got some new intel I want to share with you and Manny.
Agent, you're ready for another skill, I reckon. Come back to the base and we'll set you up.
Cover me! Agent. Thanks to your hard work, we've been able to make some critical upgrades to the base of operations. We've restored access to the city's CCTV cameras and updated our maps of DC and the Situation Room. The mess hall has proper food prep and cooking equipment, with comfortable places to sit and have a hot meal. Giving the staff a place to relax has boosted morale. We're getting an influx of food, water, and medical supplies. Some of these will remain here to create a stockpile. And the surplus will be redistributed to civilians in need. It's hard to believe we have a surplus of anything right now. The White House is coming back to life. Keep up the good work.
Looks like you're ready to learn a new skill. What'll it be? Take care.
If I can't get more pieces from the toy store, I'm not gonna be able to finish my fucking map.
All right, Manny. While the sheriff here was busy waking up Isaac, I kicked in a few doors.
Did you learn anything?
Some new cuss words.
Anything useful?
I know where we can find out where the cure was sent.
The Capitol? We can't get past those defenses.
Not yet. But once we reconnect to our satellite network and get the main Shade node online, we should be back at full strength. Then we'll be ready.
Okay, well, in the meantime, we have intel President Ellen survived the crash. He's being held by one of the factions. Locating him should be a priority.
Oh, fuck that. There could be another major outbreak anytime soon. We don't need some politician. We need that cure.
We might need him to access it. It'll be somewhere secure.
All right. Let's see what we can do. I don't know whether to be flattered or offended, Manny.
Commanding officer, and arrangements will be made.